Hey guys, I'm here to show you how to become Red Rank in Dead by Daylight. So first, you obviously buy Dead by Daylight, you get into the game, and then you find a killer that you're comfortable with. And then you go onto eBay, because fuck that, the game's not worth it.